Safety's mission and AFRICOM's mission for the 37th year is just to pre-position people, get equipment and personnel where they need to be at the right time. And I mean, they really count on us to be able to give them whatever asset they need in a timely manner.